Arnath, what do you think is the best technology for 2019?
So I think artificial intelligence has been really making a mark in the businesses today. I think companies are really trying to experiment with the technology and have started already seeing some benefits out of it. But I think it's a long way to go.
When you think of the word successful, you know, what does that imply to you, and what one person would you, you know, associate that word successful with?
Success would mean coming up with something which is bright and fills a gap in the society in terms of trying to do something which wasn't there, or at least moving the society forward. So I think one of the person I can think of is Jeff Bezos, who's really transformed the way retail works. I think many of other companies really try to ape what he did. I think he remains one of the successful entrepreneurs.
What are the misconceptions, you know, when you say the word CIO?
CIO is obviously businesses have been seeing CIOs now as a transformative agent. But I think some of the misconceptions are around they are the people who take orders and execute. That's one. Second is they are responsible for running the technology in the back end. Third thing is certainly some of the industries think that they can't innovate. I think, but the point is CIOs have really transformed themselves over the last few years.
What does come to mind, you know, when you say of the word digitization?
Digitization means progress, efficiency. I would say efficiency could be the right word for digitization. It not only brings in efficiency in anything that where technology has been put in, but also it drives productivity. And again, it's another it's again a part of efficiency itself. So,
right. Your comments on the ETCIO annual conclave.
It's a great platform for CIOs to come together. It's a great networking opportunity. Brings in fresh perspective when it comes to some of the sessions where you have industry speakers coming and sharing their experiences, and or CIOs coming and sharing their experiences on in panel discussions. It's one of the platforms where people would definitely look forward to come to and share their experiences for sure.
Any suggestions that you have, any feedback that you want to give?
It can be much better in comparison to how it is. Maybe more industry perspectives. CIOs obviously listen to CIOs, and at the end of the day is the same world, right? I think it's important to see what businesses really think about technology and how CIOs can really learn from those business experts. When I'm saying experts, these are the real stakeholders in business who have their demands from technology. And I think it's important for CIOs to understand what goes in really in the minds of people who are sitting on the other side of the table when they are really talking about technology.
Thank you, Arnath, for talking to us. Have a great time. Thank you.